You just can't get away from that, can you?
No. You just can't believe it. And you sit there all innocently.
I'll play that for you, Gav.
What?
Seven Seas of Rye.
We got it.
No, but we'll get it.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, say what you're saying.
You sit there all innocently. Watch your Jimmy Savile.
Oh, Dad, look at Jimmy. He's great, isn't he? Look how he's fixed it for fucking that fat fucking cub to go on the fucking roller coaster and eat food. Fucking, I bet you he went on the roller coaster afterwards with a fucking 14-year-old and said, "Now then, nonsense, come and sit on Uncle Jimmy's lap. And we'll talk about the first thing that rises."
I think not little boys, did he? So the girls.
Girls.
Well. So he wasn't queer as well.
No, he was just a nonce.
Just a nonce. Just a run of the mill.
Just your average
nonce.
Yorkshire nonce.
Terrible.
There's something wrong. I reckon it would come out years later that he was fucking his mum.
Oh dear.
He was a bit the Duchess. He was a bit called her the Duchess.
You reckon?
Never brought a bird home, he said, did he?
No.
Because of the Duchess.
He never did?
Yeah, he said, didn't he? Never brought a bird home. Don't want no women here.
So he fucked a few.
Well. So much spunk on that red chair.
Anyway, have
Savile
this.
The Jippo.
Have this.
Have this. We'll get that down for you, Gav.
Stop promise her the biggest prize. Joining a fan club with my friend. Filling our backpacks with t-shirts and A5s. You look so dreamy, I'm in love from above. When I'm picking up a falling star. Down
Nice ending from Queen there.
Seven Seasons of Riot. First single. Before that, we had Jellyfish. And...
Julian of England.
Prick.
Well,
I just want to say, the great thing about Twitter is, in between all the porno birds I follow, all the wankers that I follow, you get some, you know, some important information. And a little girl's gone missing in Wales tonight. Last seen getting into a white van. So I don't know why I'm saying it, but it just sort of touched me a little bit. I know her name's April. I can't say the name of where she comes from, but let's pray she's okay, eh?
Who's this?
A little girl's gone missing in Wales tonight.
Oh, my God.
5 years of age. Last seen getting into a white van.
Terrific.
And it wasn't my van, I guarantee you that.
Oh, good God.
So let's pray for her, eh? Cunt cab alert.
What?
Cunt cab alert.
Ah. I wanted that to happen. And a cunt cab alert, are we?
Me, yeah, sorry, it's taken a bit of a while. He was looking at Facebook.
Sorry about that. Cunt cab alert.
Cunt cab alert.
Cunt cab alert.
Cunt cab alert. French couple. Turn it down. Ooh, I'm going to do it French. Yeah. Ooh, turn it now down the river. My wife has migraine.
Oh, do ya?
No wife has migraine. No manners and respect for your show. Let them have it.
Right. You, first of all, you fucking French cunts.
Tits.
You French fucks. You fucking think your fucking shit does not stink, does it, you fucking onion-eating cunt? Your wife's got a fucking migraine, has she?
Migraine. She'll have a fucking migraine when I finish with her.
Fucking right, you will. How about this? Cunt! 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 Cunt!
You absolute French bellend.
Oh, your fucking wife. I bet the reason why she's got a fucking headache is you don't fuck her enough.
Yeah.
You don't spunk all over that dirty cunt's face.
Yeah, dirty French fuck
French
face.
French fucking cunt.
You French tit.
Yeah, you fucking stick of garlic.
And onions. And berets.
Berets.
You wear berets.
Monsieur.
Yeah, monsieur. I'm climbing up the Eiffel Tower.
Fucking
you
jump
French
off it, you cunt.
Tit.
Fucking
shove
French
your Mona Lisa up your arse.
Yeah.
You nicked it off the Italians anyway.
That's right.
You fucking French homosexual.
Oh, you dirty French cunts.
That ain't
ride
your
a
wife.
Bike, dear. What?
That ain't your. I bet she's hairy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Fucking hairy cunts.
They're all hairy, aren't they? They don't,
of course
they
do.
Don't shave their armpits or anything.
Yeah. Fucking Francois Pascal. Fuck off.
Yeah. Francois Pascal. Francois Mitterrand. Sasha Distel.
Yeah.
Hold on. Sasha, Jack Delors.
Yeah, Jack Delors.
Up yours, Delors.
Yeah, fucking
Jack Delors. Fucking Johnny Halliday.
My old French teacher, Miss Etheridge, mind you,
she wasn't
old
French.
Well, as you know.
Miss Etheridge is not a French name.
No. She taught French, though.
Your boys took one hell of a beating. You Nazi lovers. Yes, Nazi lovers. Fucking I'm saying it's all my French auntie Ilona. She's excluded from all of this, even though she's dead. She's excluded from all of this abuse I'm handing out to the French. She wasn't like that at all. You French, you collaborate with the Nazis, you dirty bastards!
Was she French? You're all in?
Ilona, yeah, she was French, yeah. She lived in Paris. She was a tour guide.
Was she?
Yeah.
Was she dead?
Oh, she's dead, mate. She had a son, Marco. He died at
Marco, third. Jerry
Lee,
Gary Tibbs, and yours truly. And we're all together on the sexy sound. We're all singing. Out of the mouth.
He died at 13 of a brain tumour. Oh. I thought I'd cheer you up there.
Oh, my good God.
He weren't well because when they were kids, he tied my brother to a tree. I think he tried to decapitate him.
Oh. Better off, didn't he?
Shame he fucking failed.
He's better off dead then.
Well, he is dead. He's been dead since he was 13, which is about 1974. So he can't hear me. He can't sue me. He's a bit like Jimmy Savile. He can't sue.
So he'd be 51 now.
Something like that, yeah. But he never made it, mate.
No.
He stuffed it.
He's gone.
And her husband, Maurice Chevalier, he's another fucker.
Well, I like Maurice Chevalier.
Oh, he's a nonce. It's a nonce, mate. Something, Kevin.
For little girls.
Fucking Jimmy's thing. That's what the theme tune to Jimmy'll Fix It should have been. Thank Kevin.
For little girls. For little girls get bigger every day.
Tell you what, he's up there with Jimmy.
For little girls.
No tip. Well, I'm not surprised I didn't give you a tip.
They grow up in the most reliable way. Whenever I see a little girl, my cock goes hard. I want to give her a poke in the backyard.
For little girls.
The mouths go on my knob so easily.
Thank heavens for little tits. So, we're going to wind down.
Are we?
Yeah. So we've done 2 hours. I've got to be up early.
Yeah, I have 2 actually.